Like, first of all, the thing is, the government has invited me.
Yeah.
The governor has said that I'm invited. मुझे invite किया है. तो अब मैं आया हूँ. फिर आप कह रहे हैं कि नहीं आ सकते हैं. तो that is a bit. And government is saying that everything is okay here. Everything is normal. So if everything is normal, then why are we not allowed out? It's a bit surprising. I mean, we are not going. We want to go to the any area which is peaceful, and if it's 144, then I'm ready to go individually. I don't even, you know.
Yeah, everybody
will go individually. We don't even have to go as a group.
This subject, restrictions on the movement of political delegations within the territorial jurisdiction of District Badgam. Order. Whereas it has come to my notice that political delegation consisting of following honorable members of parliament and other political leaders intend to mobilize people and hold protest on 24th August 2019 after their arrival at Srinagar International Airport. In connection with recent parliament proceedings vis-a-vis abrogation of Article 370 of Constitution of India, Shri Rahul Gandhi, Shri Gulam Nabi Azad, Shri Anand Verma, Shri K.C. Venugopal, Shri Sitaram Yechury.
No way at all?
No.
I was invited by the governor. We wanted to go and see the people, get a sense of what the people are going through and try and help with the situation if possible. Unfortunately, we were not allowed to go beyond the airport. It's a very sad thing, but the press people who were with us were mishandled. Some of them were beaten. It is very clear that things are not normal in Jammu and Kashmir.